Good morning. As many of you already know, I recently released an AP Physics 1 practice exam for purchase through Ultimate Review Packet. And I heard lots of feedback from many of you about how helpful that practice exam was for students studying for the AP Physics 1 exam. Well, I have good news for you. I'm currently working on creating a full AP Physics 1 Ultimate Review Packet. Now, I already have my AP Physics 1 review videos available for free on YouTube. So what I will be creating for my AP Physics 1 Ultimate Review Packet are additional supplementary review videos for each unit, practice multiple choice questions and solutions for each unit, free response question solutions for each unit, a fillable study guide for each unit, and a fillable table of friends. And of course, the AP Physics 1 practice exam I made last year. Now, clearly, I haven't had enough time yet, so I haven't created all of those items yet. However, I have already started, and I'll make sure I have each of them done before you need them this school year. All of it will be 100% aligned with the College Board curriculum, so everything that students will see on the AP exam will be in my Ultimate Review Packet. And please realize, my AP Physics 1 Ultimate Review Packet is not just for test prep. It is designed for self-paced study and practice throughout the entire school year. Now, if students purchase the Ultimate Review Packet on their own, they pay full price. However, we offer a bulk discount for schools and teachers. But please remember, the Ultimate Review Packet is sold with a one per student license for one school year. Teachers, please do not just purchase one license and give the resources to your students. If you want to use the Ultimate Review Packet, you need to get annual licenses based on the number of student users. If you place a bulk order for 25 students, you will receive 25 codes for your 25 students. Those licenses will allow you to use everything in my AP Physics 1 Ultimate Review Packet during the entire school year ending on July 1st. And if you want to use the study guides, supplementary videos, practice multiple choice problems, free response questions, solutions, or table of friends during the next school year, you will need to get new licenses. Now, you and your students will love my AP Physics 1 Ultimate Review Packet. However, you do not have to take my word for it. As a teacher, we will give you access so you can see it for yourself. So please, do not purchase a copy for yourself. We will gladly give you a free teacher trial so that you can see that you will want to place a bulk order for your students. Links to request a free trial and place an order are in the YouTube description. Be sure to let us know once your school agrees to pay so we can send you access now so you don't have to wait until your school processes that paperwork. I look forward to helping your students prepare for the AP Physics 1 exam. And as always, thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you.
Flippin' Physics.